thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Kurlock, moving west at 30 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Moik around 10:50 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Northwest around 11 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Snowden, Tar Corner, Sligo, Sharon, Lily, Munden, Hickory, and Chesapeake Airport. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Wakefield, VA.